Hey guys, Rusty Z here, and welcome back to Styx Master of Shadows. Now, I'm picking off from like weeks ago since my third part, but I haven't been able to upload it at the time because my net was pretty bad. But yeah, I'm picking it off now from part 3, so this is the next mission. Go down there. Oh boy.
What? A monster! Yeah. No!
Well, in this you can't really spam attack. You have to parry him and then kill him. If I remember correctly. Is there somebody down there? Can I alert their presence?
It's over for you.
Alright. Might be a bit sloppy, so... Alert the other guy. Can I have my knife back? Alright. I don't know what achievement I got just then, but... Can I have my knife back? Not a good idea. That all need it, but... He got crushed, yeah! I wonder who could be. I guess it looks like I have to go through that or that way. How would I do that? Right. Maybe I should take that guy down too. I see something there. It's like a potion.
Damn headache won't go away. It's pounding away like a new whore's bed on payday.
Get the crap out of me.
I can't think.
Aw. Oh, there's a flame there. Can I put it out? No, I can't put it out. I better let it go away.
Hey, Cuthbert. I've been waiting for my little delivery a week now.
It's coming, be patient. Tomorrow without fail, I'll have the goods.
You better, Cuthbert. You better.
You won't see me. Oh, maybe he will. Oh, sick!
Something moved over there.
Yes. Nothing. He didn't see anything. Can we put it underneath? No, just put it here. It'll be fine. You gonna move? Gotcha!
Here we go. One troublemaker less. I just have to get rid of the body. Do I throw it in the vacuum, or do I put it in the closet?
past this. Got no knives. I can't remember what I did here. Can't remember. I can't climb up there. Lead me. Oh, I need some knives. Oh, I could have done that. Anyway, can I? Oh, I can't get up there. Can I get up here? I don't mean gives me the option. Oh, there it is. Wait. I think I can get up there. Alright. Scary. Okay, just have to look harder. Man. It looks a bit sketchy, but it seems it's fine. You just have to get it right. Oh, this is so exposed. Yeah. You guys don't see this?
Nobody. Someone there?
I'm taking my sweet time in. Nobody.
I must have been mistaken.
Exactly. No reason to go there. So I'll put the body. Put the body here. Okay. So far so good. Great wall of sand where? Whoa, lag. Nearly there. Up here. I think it's the left side.
Are you ready for troop inspection? It's coming soon.
Fuck, I got my weapon so sharp this morning that I cut myself shaving with it.
And so you look like a prick just in time for inspection. Well done.
Oh, here we go again. Someone there. Let's take a close.
Maybe.
There's nobody.
Oh, yes, there is. Yes, there is. Alright. Put it here. Some balls of sand. Pick up. I hope the other one knows it coming.
Understood.
Ah, damn.
No, there's nobody.
Who's there? Show yourself!
No. He's been killed.
I think this is for a PS3 game? I don't know. See, it looks like it. I didn't know there was another one.
Fuck it. I haven't even taken any amber.
Should we be walking? Another lever to activate that? I remember something here. If I do that. Yeah, knives. There is another way. But I've killed everybody.
Transport office shouldn't be far. If I can get away on an airship, I'm grabbing it.
Is this where I was up to? I can't remember. Well, I guess we're gonna have to keep pushing on forward.